When it comes to a good, uplifting pop anthem, there's maybe on one better to turn to the Elton John. The superstar took to his banquet on Saturday night, April 18, as a part of One World Together at Home. Sitting at his piano, the star offered his gratitude to those working in hospitals around the world and dedicating his performance to them. "This is for everyone out there who has been working on the front line," he said. "Thank you, thank you, thank you." He then launched into an energetic performance of his 1983 single I Am Still Standing, as she banged on the keys of his piano while making sure lyric like "Don't you know I am still standing better than I ever did" hit home. The World Health Organization and Global Citizen teamed up for their massive worldwide special to supporting and applaud healthcare workers in the fight against COVID-19. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe for more news updates.